Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to learn how to collect like terms and simplify. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Collecting like terms in algebra is just like sorting and collecting items in everyday life. But what is a term? A term can be a number, a variable like x or y, or a combination of both. So what is a like term? Like terms will share the same letter and power, or will simply be numbers on their own. By collecting like terms, you can simplify an expression by adding and subtracting the terms. Be careful with powers, as terms should only be grouped together if they are of the same power. For example, x squared and x to the power 4 are not like terms. Here we have an expression to simplify. An expression is just a collection of terms and doesn't include the equals sign. In the example, we have used circles and squares to highlight the like terms. Once we have collected the terms, we can then combine them by adding or subtracting. Here is another example. In this example, we are using color to highlight the different terms. Take note of the powers used here. Have a go at these questions. Pause the video whilst you figure them out. Thanks for watching. That's all for now. Check out the channel for more maths videos.